beats. Hit it.
Keep it going for John Bruton. Make some noise for him. He built like one of them worms from Men in Black.
Good morning, Jay.
This is my impression of John Bruton. He like a thumb. Like a thumb. John, you ugly. I hate when people be ugly and be talking shit about somebody. Like, come on, man, you ugly. Like, you look at me and look at John. Like, who y'all think get more hoes, me or John? I don't even got to do the crowd work. I can fuck with John the whole set. Nigga dressed like a stepdad. Then he got them fat ass Jordans on, bro. They got some like mics. All right, cool. What's up? White people, make some noise. I feel like I'm on the cast of Friends right now. Y'all in here. My boy, what's up with the hat, man? Can I try that hat on? Let me see that. This hat, bro. You don't got lights, do you?
No.
Okay, I heard white people had it. This hat raw as fuck, though. Can I put it on?
Yeah, go for it.
I get a vibe every time. In West Philadelphia, born and raised. At the playground is where I spend most. I watch anime, too, man. I fuck with it, man. I watch Naruto, man. Y'all fuck with Naruto? Fuck with Naruto. I'm black and I watch it, so you know when you black and watch anime, you got to try to make excuses on why you watch it, so you don't sound like a nerd. But like, no, they're talking about life and empowering yourself and getting better as a human. That's why I watch. Cool. Where did the chick at that made the gay dude on the app? Where's she at? He was from Lakewood, wasn't he? I heard that's where they be at. They be heard they be in Lakewood. That's why. That's what they told me. That's what I heard. Speaking of hats, Mike Paramore, what's up? That's the hat Denzel had on American Gangster when he threw it in the fire. Buy me this shit no more. Make some noise for these lights, because without these, this shit be... That's what you say when your joke don't work. Give it up for the lights. Make some noise for these. It'd be dark in here if we ain't have them. It's crazy. Women be shopping. You can't stop a woman. Can't stop a woman from shopping. This shit weird as shit. Damn, nigga, I feel like I'm being. Shit feel like a slave trade. Nigga, I feel like I'm being judged, nigga. Shit. I lift shit. This shit. Fucking curtains, nigga. I feel like I'm in Dream Girls, nigga. We are chicks. This shit crazy. What's up? I like y'all. That's your mask? Let me see that. Oh, that's your mask. That's your mask? That is fly. It match your outfit. And women, y'all creative with y'all masks. Y'all make y'all masks. Watch y'all match y'all outfit and shit. Men don't give a fuck. Let me see one of y'all masks right here. Look, he got a sock. He out here looking like Blake Man. This is looking like a Ninja Turtle. This is we don't give a fuck about no mask. Sick of this COVID shit. Y'all tired of COVID, man? Y'all tired of it? I'm mad they got these little ass glasses like Clover, be like, oh, my weakness. Like, Clover be like, man, fuck y'all talking about. This shit, all of it's stupid, though. Like, they be stopping it. They stop the shit at. What's the curfew now? 11 o'clock. They be like picking times and shit. Like they be getting new information. Like, yeah, I heard COVID don't wake up till about 10:30, 10:45. That's what I heard. Like COVID be like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and fuck with some niggas today. What time is it? 10. Shit crazy. What's up? You sleepy? You need a deep thought? You ain't even laughing. You laughing, but you ain't laughing out loud. Like you like the TV on mute. He like. They turn the volume up. You tired of them fucking with you, actually. Like, I told you how to get these seats in the front. I told you. Damn, you never mind. I ain't gonna even do this. My fault. You rich, huh? You got money? You don't think so? Okay.
I'm looking for
a you do? You're blessed. That's all I was saying. You're blessed. What else? What else going on in the world? You live with your mama?
Me?
Yeah. Normally people that watch anime live with their mama. Normally people that watch that shit live with their mama. They are. I live with my mama. You ever try to get some pussy at your mama's house? Never? I tried to. My mama had like one of these alarm systems, like the ADT alarm system that lets you know like which door has been opened. And every time I sneak somebody in, they'd be like, beep, 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 back door. My mom be like, who is that coming in my house? I'm like, it's me. Who you got? I'm like, man, my friend with me. Y'all better not do nothing. I'm like, you fucked that up already.
How old was you for that?
Why y'all walk up here like the police? Y'all be like, they got an outshot. Y'all walk up here like I got warrants. Before Bill grabbed the mic, I want to say something. If y'all don't got nobody OnlyFans to go to Bill's page. His girlfriend be naked on there all the time. I subscribe
at
to
Bill
it.
Squire, it's
at
free.
Bill Squire. You go watch her. She make peanut butter and jelly sandwiches in her drawers and shit. It's real entertaining. And it's free. So I just want to...
And she's got a good ass, too.
Yeah, yeah, she does. So I don't want to shout that out. Yeah. That's real, ain't it?
That's real.
Oh, my God. I did not see that coming. I thought it would be like something... Ooh, that shit's...
It's out to John. He a father now.
That's just whatever.
No joke needed.
That's it. No, Evan's over it.
There's something to happen. You know.
Okay, this nigga a kid. Who did that?
Man, listen. Oh, I did not want the kid. She too old to get an abortion, though. She's 36.
She didn't want it. She was...
I mean, the kid looking cute now. First, we was like, man, fuck it. It's on me. It's on me. Now the baby like, oh, it's a girl. She look like you. Before, we like, damn, man, maybe she cheated on me that one time. Hopefully. Fingers crossed she was a hoe, but she wasn't. It's fucking my baby.
Who she look like?
Her with my eyes. So my eyebrows, so she gonna save money on makeup, and then the rest is her mama's face.
That's perfect. Oh, thank man, that's all you give want. Give it up for
that's
God for that, y'all. Yeah. Make some noise.
That's all you want, man. You wanna take the one feature I got that girls can use is the fucking eyebrows.
That's all she needed from you. She ain't nothing else.
You do have like Malcolm RuPaul Warner's eyebrows.
Yeah. Man, you know? You know the funny shit? I was talking about mom and shit, because she said the wrong word for a group of people. And I'm like, you realize that you got this weird problem with those people, but you've never fucked up RuPaul at all. You never questioned RuPaul's existence. Yeah. You never was like, I don't know about those people. Nigga, RuPaul been famous since we were born, bro. Like, we don't have a problem with this shit for real. Stop being weird. Because she said a car part as opposed to a person. I ain't saying the word. It wasn't transmission.
Why y'all make people stand up here? This is like weird as shit. Like,
well, you want to get in conversation?
No, I'm just saying, like, y'all talking and shit like
so
that. Y'all trying to include me in the conversation. All right,
my question. I got a question. When you put that sweatshirt on,
this is what I've been waiting on. Let's go.
How long is your mirror? Like, was it like just from the, it was a quarter length mirror, or you can see your whole body? Because I ain't doing that. I'm going to let him live with that. He know what he wore out the house. He know you a little thot.
You dress like a traffic guard right now. Look at y'all. Just like an elementary traffic guard. You was in DARE, wasn't you? But you was a DARE coach. Come on.
But Brian, the challenge for the sweatpants is supposed to be for your dick print, not everything else.
Oh, yeah. This nigga Brian, the action hero in this bitch. No dick print. It's all just legs off his goddamn man.
Remember in Spider-Man, Into the Spider-Verse, when they met Fat Spider-Man?
When the baby do, Bill. Yeah. That's what I've been wanting to ask you for a minute.
Oh, shit.
You're your third trimester.
Yeah, Bill's...
You build like a Teletubby.
Bill's Luther Vandross of Cleveland comedy. Bill's Luther Vandross. That nigga, he flex his weight. When he fat, he funny as fuck. He lose some weight, he like... He getting some hoes. He getting some hoes. He getting hoes now. Like, then he getting that weight
Bill
back.
The player when he skinny.
Oh, Bill getting weight like a girl. When he get fat again, he happy. He like, okay, Bill got a girl now. He cool.
Bill like a Simpson.
He's back to Bill size.
I could do this all day. Y'all got the wrong one up here.
No, we didn't. Fuck. Oh, yeah, Bill, you're shot, man. We're going to do a shot. Yeah. We don't drink. You still don't drink, right?
No, I don't drink.
You're not corrupt yet?
Oh, you want me to? I touched it.
You already touched it like 8 times. So I got to do the fat bend down. I got to take a knee.
Did y'all get that picture? He kneeling. We should make that a meme right here. Like,
I don't want to make Bill a meme. All right, Ricky, one last time, goddammit. Fucking shit.
When my drink, Ricky, wow, that's crazy, man. We kicked it at the improv last time. I said, that's crazy. Wow, right, you think you know a person? I don't drink, though. I just want to make you feel bad.
No, you don't drink, yeah.
Thank you.
Am I good?
Yeah, all right, good. B-titty, everybody.
B-titty, everybody. Keep going home.
All right.
Hold it for a minute.